In today's topic, we are going to see the working of wire cut electro discharge machining process. So the major components are power supply, wire drive mechanism, table drive control unit, dielectric fluid supply. First is the power supply. The DC power supply, similar to electro discharge machining process, provided. The workpiece is connected to positive terminal and wire electrode connected to negative terminal. It is provided with electronic pulse generator to apply correct voltage between wire electrode and workpiece. Next is the wire drive mechanism. The wire is wounded on a wire spool and it is fed with the help of guide rollers. The downward roller spool pulls the wire at suitable speed by using a wire drive unit so that each time fresh wire is available at the working zone. This mechanism helps to feed the fresh wire for machining and to put out used wire. The consumption of wire on the electro discharge machining process is about 0.03 kg per hour. The wire electrode is constantly fed during machining, hence its wear is minimum and ignored. The wire is maintained at optimum tension by wire tension control mechanism. Next is the table drive control unit. The workpiece to be machined is mounted on machine table and it is moved along X and Y axis by the drive units controlled by NC system. Movement of table in XY axis help to produce two-dimensional profiles or shapes easily. Sometime in three-dimensional profile generation, additional Z axis is also. Next is the dielectric fluid supply unit. It is necessary to inject the dielectric fluid, usually deionized water or distilled water, as the working zone of wire and workpiece. The dielectric is stored in a reservoir and it is pumped by using a pump and allowed to pass through nozzle. The nozzle is positioned near the working zone and the allow stream of dielectric as per requirement.